Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Bird's Eye Plays Dragonball Xenoverse. We're gonna go ahead and get started now on the GINYU Force Saga, I guess. You know, it's funny, now that I've decided that those Switch games that I was gonna do are gonna be without my audio, now I can finally start finishing up I can start doing my PlayStation games again. GINYU!
GINYU!
We
are the GINYU Force!
How dare! Go Goku.
Change now!
No!
Ah, crap. Well, son of a bitch. Oh god, a GINYU Kamehameha. That is so weird.
What? Father? Father is GINYU!
And GINYU is father?
No, I mean, GINYU is father? Sorry, but I need you to deal with my father.
Deal with my father. Do you want his head on a spike, or which do you prefer, Trunks?
Raccoon!
What's up?
Beta!
Jace! Bozo!
GINYU!
We
are the GINYU Force!
Well, crap. Those weird guys, the GINYU Force.
Yeah. I can feel the power.
Bonjour. Do you like my new outfit? I hope you guys do. Oh god!
You guys decide who gets the rest. Maybe with rock, paper, scissors.
Oh, come on, Captain GINYU!
That's no fair!
Be quiet! Buldo, deliver the Dragon Ball to Lord Frieza! You got that?
The captain seems to be in a bad mood today.
He's pretty dangerous, but Vegeta's really amazing too.
But something
rude.
Feels...
Of course, I'm worried about my father, but we have to watch out for GINYU. No,
ow.
GINYU shouldn't be fighting here. This distortion in history already happened. I sense something fishy. Be careful.
Who the heck are you? You've got some nerve, my friend. To interfere in my fight with Vegeta. All right, I'll fight you all. You may have seemed like a weakling at first, but
it turned out you're actually not. The captain is really excited for this.
Right, so the winner rock, paper, scissors gets the rest of them.
Rock, scissors, paper! It's a tie! It's a tie!
Yeah!
Oh god. Oh hey, did I do it?
Release your power! Well, this is mighty unexpected. Those little ones got a power level of 10,000.
Now it's getting interesting.
Gohan, remember the image training we did on the spaceship?
Yeah.
Everyone is stronger, sure. But it'll be hard to take on GINYU and Raccoon. Please, protect everyone and defeat the enemy.
You're all so quick and annoying, like stinking flies!
Whoa, Captain really does seem like he's in a bad mood today.
Bear, did you eat the last piece of Captain's cake again?
I didn't eat it! How many
times oh yeah, Raccoon's definitely gonna die.
Stinking liar! I'm not lying! Oh, this thing's really mad.
So scary.
Never underestimate the Prince of All Saiyan!
Finish. Noise! Look at that perfection. Yeah. I did kind of poorly. That's okay, that's why there's always a chance to do it better. Even though I'm probably not going to go back and do it. But there might come a point where I'm going to have to step away from these missions and actually go forth and do the... What is it? Those other... The offline parallel quests or whatever they're called.
Booty. I'm getting bored. Can I end this already? Raccoon! Ultra! Fighting!
Yeah, nice job, Goku.
Goku!
Daddy!
Who is that?
That is Goku.
What? Dad, you beat him already?
No way! Even though it was a surprise attack. What's going on? Raccoon is... That attack was supposed to be nothing!
It can't be! How did he... Raccoon's down in one hit! I knew Goku was amazing!
I'm pretty sure I can stop him. Krillin, Gohan, use the Dragon Radar. Try to find all the Dragon Balls. My guess is that they are probably at their spaceship. I don't feel any strong powers there. Nothing in that direction. After I defeat him, I'll catch up with you.
All right. Good luck, Goku!
They ran away!
Leave him be. That's just small fry.
I missed.
All right.
Oh, no, I got him. Ah, you fools!
When did I ask for your help?
But Captain... Well, it's like two of them, too. Besides...
Fine. No matter. We will finish this quickly.
Right!
What just happened? Oh, there we go. Kinky? Oh, that's right. This mission. God damn it. I hate this one.
What?
Well, I guess let's beat up my body then.
I think that history would have changed like this. Please, calm down for now. It's okay. There should be a chance to get back to normal. I get it. GINYU is after Goku's body.
I can't see.
Yes!
How dare you do that?
Excuse me.
They both be Saiyans, but the potential power is completely different.
I'm sorry.
Something weird is going on here. It feels different than
you know what?
Earth.
I'm just gonna wail on Birdie.
Hey, did you?
I knew he could do it. Goku figured it out.
I don't understand how, but that person is not on our side anymore. All right, come at me.
I can't find an opening. I must make that body mine.
Yeah, get that high hit combo. Fuck you, Birdie! What? No. I didn't switch up. Oh, I must have just bumped into my phone. Oh, Jesus.
Why you?
Oh, look at that. Oh, God, it's Jace.
Who are you?
This can't be happening. We're the mighty Genu
Force.
There
we go.
Fabulous Jace lost? How can this be?
Hey, I want to ask you for something. Can you go with Gohan and Krillin and go look for the Dragon Balls? Looking like that, you can walk
okay,
right into
won.
Their spaceship without any trouble. I think I can trust you. So please.
I see. That's a great idea. All right, let's go to the spaceship.
And
I am worried about your body,
bit.
Sure. But you know, I'm positive you can do it.
Oh god, this is gonna be the level that I hate, though.
I'm counting on you.
I hate the next level. It is so difficult as Ginyu. Hey, at least I upgraded that one to an S rank. Nice. Okay, yeah, this one's so difficult. I don't think I can do it right off the bat, too. It's gonna be hard. I don't care who I hate, although I hate no one.
Hey,
Oh yeah, I'll trap you in the corner. I can't see you worth shit with when I'm racing against the... There we go. I win. Whoops. You know, if I do actually manage to get this on the first... Oh, that means we're at the halfway point, I think. You'll go first.
What brings you here?
This is bad. Oh no, please don't tell me that the captain found out the Dragon Balls were stolen.
The captain's going to punish me. Captain,
oh, he froze me.
Why are you attacking
the whore?
Krillin, did you feel that? Someone is coming this way.
Hey, since two powers, is one of them...
Hold up.
Goku?
Stay the fuck still.
I'm sure of it. But the other one is...
I get it now. You're not the captain. Captain did a body change.
Oh?
Damn it. Raspberry, you take care of him.
Yes, sir.
Hey, Kakudo. He ran away!
That worked in my favor.
But we have to gather the Dragon Balls first.
You're right. Let's take care of this first.
Come on. I don't like fighting in the hallway. I can't see shit. You know, I might actually do this. Yeah, I might actually survive this. Because usually whenever I do this, yep, there's Krillin. Actually, I need to figure out where Krillin is. There we go. Because I need to protect my Krillin. Yeah. typical cool Raspberry, though. But I just killed you.
Like you got no choice. We've always been
God damn, how many more do we have?
I need a raise. If you live.
God, it is so hard to fight in here. I've also already lost count of how many I've killed. I lost count around Gulda. What was going on? Oh, you're almost dead. Come at me. Aha. Seriously, how many are left? Oh, thank God. I actually did it on the first try. Whew. Even after Krillin was so close to dying. Oh my god, I got an S rank on that one. Oh, that's good. That's nice. Oh, oh. Okay. Alright. Let's get my body back. I can't believe I got an S rank on that one. It's me. Hi,
so,
me.
What are you doing there, buddy?
Hey, our fight isn't over yet.
He really?
Can I have my body back?
Looks like you gathered the Dragon Balls. Thanks. Now we have to defeat him.
So is he using my abilities then? Yay! Please give me my body. Please give me my body. I'd like my abilities back, please.
This time. Change now!
Now!
Yay!
Ah, you again!
Captain!
Ah! Good job, Guldo! Change now!
No!
Crap! And he just miraculously got a scouter.
Yes! Nice one! Now it's all back to normal.
Stop it.
Oh no! I lost!
Huh? Could it be?
Give me my body back!
Yay! Oh god!
Wait! Dad?
going on?
Goku and Ginyu switching places. That's how it's supposed to be.
Ow.
Now, all that's left is to beat Ginyu and everything will be back to normal.
Luno! Perfect timing, I must say.
Thank you very much, Captain.
It's inexcusable to lose the Dragon Balls, but I can manage to get them back. I wonder what I should do.
Dang it, I need to get the timing down on that one again. I used to be able to do that and then go right into the next combo.
Bulldo! Don't just stand there! Fight!
Yes, sir!
Bulldo!
Now, I will be your opponent!
I don't like that his health came back. That's not fair.
Don't get carried away, you useless fool.
You know what?
Your breath.
Screw you, Gildo.
I told you to stop breathing when you're around me.
I'll show you what her not I'm useless.
Rude. Sucks. The stupid time stopping abilities.
To think that I could be killed by some lowly monkey. A stupid low class Saiyan. This really sucks.
That's the last thing I want to hear from you.
Yeah, nice. Whoa, Jesus.
Let's finish this.
Die.
Change now.
There it is. Please make it in time.
Yay, Goku made it.
Finally, it's all back to normal.
Damn it. This time.
Perfect.
Change now!
I won't let you!
Oh, damn! Ginyu Frog. I sense something. There's something over there. What is it? God, I got a lot of points now. History Invaders! Oh, no! There you are.
You're pretty sharp. It must have been you snooping around.
My waifu.
I hope you weren't thinking of interfering. That'd be
one of my waifu.
A costly mistake. I will eliminate you here and now.
Yeah, good luck with that.
It's them. They're the ones changing history, and now it's returned to normal.
Toa, that's the one who's been interfering with us all along.
Looks like it, Mira. We've been making things interesting, too.
Are you...
What a disappointment.
...gonna do anything, Mira?
Oh, but you switching Mira? With Ginyu was a splendid move.
Bro?
It made me laugh.
No, there's no mistaking it. Those two, they're the ones behind it.
You must be very confident in your skills. Am I right? Show it to me.
There, now he's actually... Now he's a... Mira. Whoa! Nice one. Whoops, that's not what I wanted. A lot better than it used to be. Ow. But then again, I might be remembering Xenoverse 2 more than this. Go ahead. Use it. And they're a lot better at blocking in Xenoverse 2. I also notice I keep saying it in two different ways, Xenoverse and Xenoverse. I apologize for that. That is just me. What? Why do you keep running from me? You coward! Yeah, makes sense. Damn, 15 points. I am a god!
Seriously? Is that all? What a disappointment. It's over. Don't worry. I'll use your energy well.
No, you won't. You won't touch me.
Hold on, Mira.
Yes?
Say, who's supporting you? Who's backing you up?
No one?
You can't have done this on your own. Travel through time like this? Just to fight us? So, the silent treatment, huh?
Yeah, unfortunately I don't have a voice, so I mean...
No matter. Let's leave them for now, Mira. You don't mind, right? They're nothing right now. I can't extract much energy from them anyway.
Fuck you.
For now, that is.
For now.
Well, let's move on to the next era. I'll let you live for now.
Okay.
But, get in our way again, and we'll have you erased.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Wait! It's dangerous to follow them now.
Oh, shut up.
Please, you have to come back.
What if I don't wanna? Why does it keep doing that?
Excellent job.
Like, I'm not even touching the controller.
That was a great fight. Now, you found them. You finally found the ones changing history.
Hooray!
They call themselves Toa and Mira. They're thieves, stealing energy from warriors of all time periods. And because of that, history is changing for the worse.
Interesting.
Those two, what are they about? That one, the man named Mira, he's especially dangerous.
They're inhabitants of the demon realm, from hell, in the distant future.
Ooh.
Supreme Kai of Time.
Hi.
Toa, she's the little sister of Dabura, the demon king. And Mira, he's a strong warrior that Toa created for her own purposes.
Ah, sex slave.
Together, they are stealing energy in the hopes of releasing the seal that contains the demon realm.
But why?
If the seal's released, what will happen?
The balance of this entire world will collapse. And not just this world, but the entire universe.
Oh no!
Nothing will remain the same.
Oh no! Then they're horrible people!
Meh.
Villains exist in every era, I'm afraid. In the past, there was another who tried to overtake the Nest of Time and seize control. But luckily, he failed.
This feeling... No, it's too early. Why would a history shift happen so quickly? Damn it.
Meh.
Let's check it out. Talk to me when you're ready.
Okay. I'm not ready.
Hmm.
That's... Oh, so that's the future one. Okay. So that's the Cell Saga one. Okay. Interesting. Majin Buu, Beerus, and the final thing, Bardock, GT. Sorry, I'm just looking to see, like, which ones we still got left to do. But anyways, I am going to go do some stuff real quick. But thank you guys so much for watching. Next time on Bird's Eye, I might have a new accessory. I just can't remember if it's in this game or not. We will see. But otherwise, I'm also going to level up. So I will see you guys next time.